and between him, myself and Governor Lusaka, tukakuwa marafiki zaidi mpaka ile siku amekuja kuaga dunia. Na tulikuwa tunapendana. We used to share jokes. We used to discuss government. We used to discuss public service. And I want to salute the late Okioma for his distinguished service to the Republic of Kenya, kwa kujitolea kwake muhanga kuwatumikia wa Kenya. Victor Okioma rose from a district officer all the way to be the secretary in charge of provincial administration. After I left the public service and ventured into business, I used to walk to his office in fourth floor Harambe House for a chat, and we remained friends for all the years. I want to salute Victor Okioma kwa ile kazi amefanya akiwa CEO wa Nacada ya kupigana na dawa za kulevya na pombe haramu. And I want to appeal to Nacada because I work closely with you kwa hiyo vita. Please uphold the legacy of the late Victor Okioma kwa kuendelea na hiyo vita. Na ningetaka kuuliza Nacada and all our kese kamba kwa hii vita na pombe haramu. Tulikuwa tumeanza vizuri, lakini tumeanza kulegeza kidogo. I would like to ask to our administrators and security chiefs across the country, working with Nacada and our office, let us fight drugs and illicit brew. And if nothing else, in the memory of this great man. Mimi ningetaka niseme, as the senior most now member of GAO, I want to salute officers of the National Government Administration for their service to this country. The National Government Administration is an important pillar of any government. After change of government, even when we came to power, most people in our government, from the president downwards, were a bit hesitant to embrace the National Government Administration because at a certain stage they felt they had been used in a negative way. And I did persuade the president that this is a good arm of government. They just need to be anchored properly na kupewa nafasi ya kufanyia watu wa Kenya kazi. And I did allow us, the president, to allow us, and we worked with Osea here, atupatie nafasi to prove ourselves. Na tukapewa kazi of registration of farmers. And the National Government Administration registered 6 million farmers in less than 2 weeks at a cost of less than 300 million. Whereas a consultant had asked the Ministry of Agriculture to pay them 12 billion to register 6 million farmers in 5 years. And then the president was persuaded, and he is now very happy with the National Government Administration. I want to ask all our officers, please live true to your calling, kama huyu mungwana amelala hapa. Tuwatumikie wa Kenya, tuwafanyie kazi, na tuwasikize. Na wale muko chini kuanzia assistant chief, kuja kwa chief, ACC, DCC, county commissioner, musiambie rais ama mimi ama serikali ile tunataka kusikia. Mutuambie ukweli vile raia wanasema. Hiyo ndio kazi yenu. Don't change when you do your intelligence report. Tell it as it is, because hiyo ndio mtasaidia serikali. So I want to say, as we escort the late Okioma, that we have lost a very dedicated public servant. And mama and the children, we condole with you. We share your pain because we too have lost a great friend. And the issue that has been raised about Deborah, who is a physiotherapist, I'll make sure, as per the wishes of the late Okioma, amepata nafasi ya kazi within the next 1 month. Ndio tumheshimu huyu ndugu wetu. Mama and your children, you know I'm a great friend of your family. That friendship has not died because Okioma is no more. I'm a friend of your husband. I'm a friend of your father. If there is anything that you think I can do for you, please feel welcome. My home is your home. Na sisi hii family angao tunapendana sana. Juzi tulikuwa tunasindikisha Lawrence Reneapa, another great friend of ours. See my former colleagues here, Wilson Wanyanga, Wilson Nyagwanga, Henry Obino, Frederick Shisia. These are all great men. Then Bwana Lusaka and Bwana Natebea. Musikubali, ile ujuzi tuko nayo ipotelee kwa kijiji. Sasa nyinyi mkiritaya, murudi kwa kijiji, mutakuja kusumbua watu hapa kwa kijiji. Ile umaarufu muko naye na maarifa and experience, we need it for this country. Na mimi nataka kupongeza watu ya Trans Nzoia kwa kumchagua George Natembeya. Tangu wakuwe governor hapa kumamadiliko hakuna. Because he has a lot of experience. Na huyu Natembeya, he was mentored by the best, the late John Michuki. Hata huyu Lusaka alipitia kwa Michuki. Mimi nilipitia kwa Geoffrey Karithi. Wengine tulipitia kwa Kaguthi, wengine kwa Otwala. I want to ask administrators, don't allow that experience to get lost in the village. Kujeni kwa raia muulize kazi. Kazi iko mingi. Viti zingine mingi iko wazi. Sahi. Si ndio? Si wengine ni ya kwenda nyumbani. Au watawala wasikae tu.